putting that work, yeah, thing I get, I'm hurt. You can tell by the way I walk, I ain't just talking about it. I stay putting in that work, yeah, thing I get, I'm hurt. You can tell by the way I walk, I ain't just talking about it. I stay putting in that work. I'm up in the morning like 5 in the morning, I'm already yo. So when you just getting out of the box, while I'm round in the corner, this ain't a persona.
Previously on Inside the Body Shop.
I have a Honda Odyssey here now. This one got hit right in the dog leg section. They call this a dog leg. All right, I got this one all fit together. I got the rear sliding door lining up nice and even, as well as the back end. Tail light and everything lines up to the quarter panel and hatch good. So I'm going to pull this one back apart, lift the quarter panel back off because there's some sealer and different stuff I have to put in here before I put it on permanently. In order to make sure when I put this panel back on, then it's sitting in the exact same spot. I put these sheet metal screws in 4 or 5 different spots. And whenever I put this panel back on, I'll put these screws back in, the same holes, and that'll make sure it's sitting exactly where it's sitting right now. So this is an epoxy primer that I mixed up, and we put this down where the window urethane goes over the bare metal.